It features our good friend Ryan Peretti on the vocals, actually.
Yeah.